What are your thoughts when you just see those images of, you know, the houses and the cars underwater like that out there?
I feel kind of how the people of Katrina feel, like, mm-hmm. like this can't be happening. Like, we never see flooding like that in Baton Rouge. It's like, it's so uncommon. Nobody was prepared for it. So it's just heartbreaking. Seeing that stuff, they coming out here to have a scrimmage 2 days ago, was it was one of the hardest things I ever had to do.